You're not able to build an artificial intelligence, and most important, you're not able to train an artificial intelligence without the free usage and the free distribution of publicly available data like news and articles. Jean-Claude Juncker always stresses, which is true, always stresses the great opportunities for Europe for of AI. But on the other hand, we have the EU copyright reform, which would have the completely opposite effect. At least to me, it makes no sense. And if we don't have any AI industry in Europe, I think China is going to be the AI industry number one. We are now still at AI level, and we now have the chance to compete with the US, compete with China when it comes to AI.